It's true. Mitt Romney would replace Medicare's guaranteed benefits with a voucher system. The Romney Ryan plan could raise seniors' costs up to $6,400 a year. While under President Obama, a 75% increase in health care fraud prosecutions, lowering seniors' Medicare premiums and out-of-pocket costs, and eliminating $156 billion in wasteful Medicare subsidies to private insurance companies. A difference that matters.
I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.